dividing fractions. To divide fractions, multiply the first fraction by the reciprocal of the second fraction, or copy, change, flip. Copy your first fraction, 2/3. Change division to multiplication, and flip the last fraction to 5/4. Then we multiply just like we would any time we multiply fractions. So we can multiply across numerators and then our denominators, or we could simplify it first by dividing both 2 and 4, the numerator of this fraction and the denominator of this fraction, by their GCF of 2. So 2 divided by 2 is 1, and 4 divided by 2 is 2. Now we just multiply across. 1 times 5 is 5, and 3 times 2 is 6. Since we simplified before we multiplied, our fraction is already in simplest form, 5/6. However, if it weren't, then you would need to simplify it. One more. Again, we're going to copy the first fraction, change division to multiplication, and then flip our fraction. So copy 5/7, change division to multiplication, and flip 1/3 to 3 divided by 1. Now we can just multiply our numerators and multiply our denominators. In this fraction, there's nothing I could cross-cancel. 5 and 1 don't have a GCF of anything other than 1, and 3 and 7 don't have a GCF of anything other than 1. So we just multiply across. 5 times 3 is 15, and 7 times 1 is 7. This is an improper fraction, so to change it to a mixed number, we need to first divide 15 by 7, which gives us 2. 7 goes into 15 2 times, that would be 14, with 1 left over our denominator of 7. 2 and 1/7.